Once upon a time, I believe it was a Tuesday when I caught your eye. We caught on to something, I hold on to the night. You looked me in the eye and told me you loved me. Were you just kidding? 'Cause it seems to me this thing is breaking down. We almost never speak. I don't feel welcome anymore, baby. What happened? Please tell me. 'Cause one second it was perfect, now you're happy.
Oh, today's my first day at a new school. Yay. It's gonna suck at this school, I know it. Better go get ready. Tell mom to drive me to school. There's a note on the table. Must be from mom. Hey, sweetie. Sorry, but I had to leave for work early today. So mom won't be driving you to school. Love, mom. Great. First day of school. Going by myself. Better go get ready then. Perfect, this is what I'll wear today. Got it. Now I gotta put the bow on. Got it. Better head off to school. I can do this. I just gotta find the office so I can get my schedule. Oh, maybe these guys can help me. Excuse me, sorry to interrupt y'all's conversation, but do y'all know where the principal's office is? Yeah, sure, it's right down the hall. Thanks, sorry, I'm new here. It's okay. Alright, thanks. Yeah, this is the office. Excuse me, I'm new here, I need my schedule. Oh, yes, you must be Sarah. I'll go get your schedule. Here's your schedule, Sarah. Thank you. You're welcome. Okay. First is language arts. Okay. So anyways, yeah, what is it? Like I said, Germany is hot. What is it? Don't look now, but some new girl is coming this way. Oh god, she's gonna ask us where to go for her class. Excuse me, you two? I'm new here, and, I need help finding room 202. Why should we help a stupid loser like you? You're new here, you're not gonna make no friends, so back off and leave me alone. Okay. That was so funny, Daisy. I know, right, Bella? She is gonna so not like it here. She's gonna move back to her own little town, where she belongs. Yeah, well... let's go to class. Okay. Why were they so mean to me? I didn't even do anything to them. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't look where I was going. No. It's my fault. I'm sorry. It's okay. Hey, are you new here? Yeah, I am. Do you need help finding any classes? I can help you. Oh, thanks. I'm glad somebody will help me. What do you mean? Well, there's these two girls I just ran into, and they wouldn't help me. I asked them for help, and they're like, why did I help a loser and all that? Oh, that's probably Bella and Daisy. Oh. Well, what class are you looking for? Room 202. Oh, that's where I'm going. Let me look at your schedule. Wow, it looks like we have a lot of classes together. That's cool. Yeah, you can help me around. Yeah, I'd be glad to. Come on. Okay. Follow me. Okay. Oh my gosh, she is seriously not in our class. Are you serious? Oh, why hello, you must be the new student, Sarah. Yes, I am. Okay, just to let you know, I helped her around. It's okay, Germany, you can take your seat now. Okay. Well, let me see your schedule. Okay, here you go. Yep, you're in my class. Okay. And you can take a seat beside Germany since there's no other seats. Alright. Alright, class. Let's begin our lesson. Alright, class, I hope you wrote all this down for homework and all that. And Sarah, I guess Germany can help you after class. Or y'all can hang out and something, and he can help you out if you need it. Oh, okay, that's fine. Yeah, that'd be fine. Alright, guys, see y'all tomorrow. Okay. Hey, Sarah, can I talk to you? Okay. Okay, I'll meet you after class. Alright. What is it, Bella? And Daisy? Come here, Mom. Let me talk to you outside the classroom. Alright. Okay, what is it you talked about me, Daisy, about how rude you're being to me? No, not exactly. What is it? Ow! Oh, stay away from Germany. He's my man, not yours. I'll teach you a lesson. Come on, Bella. Okay. Stupid schedule. I wonder where Sarah is. Oh my goodness. Sarah. What happened to you? Daisy and, Bella beat me up. My goodness, are you okay? Yeah. Why'd they beat you up? Daisy said that you were her man. What? No. She likes me, but I don't like her back. Oh. Well, they're gonna pay. I promise you that. Okay. Come on. I need to get you to the nurse's office. Why? You have a bloody nose. I do? Oh god, I do. Come on, I'll take you up to the nurse. But what about my schedule? You don't need your schedule. I can show you where every class is since we have all our classes together. Okay. I'll just throw it in the trash. Unless you want to keep it. No, it's fine. Okay. I'm gonna take you to the nurse. Okay. Come on, the nurse is right here. Okay. Hey, Germany, what can I do for you? And oh my goodness, darling, what's wrong? She got in a fight with and she got a bloody nose. Who's she getting a fight with? Daisy. Oh, Daisy. Oh, Lord. Come on, we need to fix up your nose. Okay. Are you a new student? Yes, I am. Wow, you got beaten up on your first day. I'm so sorry. It's okay. Well, you can come sit on this bench table, and I'll go get some stuff to clean up your nose. Okay. In Germany, you can stay here with her. Okay. I'll be right back. You okay? Yeah, I'm fine. It's just my nose hurts so bad. I'm sorry. It's okay. I can tell they really don't like you. They're just gonna have to get over it. Yeah, they have to. And we have another class with them, but it's only third period we have with them. You only have first and third. Okay, that's good. Yeah. Okay, I'm back on the cotton swab that you can rub on your nose. Okay. Come here. This might hurt just a little. Sorry. And the medicine should help your nose stop bleeding. That should do it. Okay, thanks, nurse. What's your name? My name is Nurse Lily. Okay, thanks, Nurse Lily. You're welcome. And I guess you could stay here for second period because you're pretty beat up. And we'll tell the principal and all that. Okay, and I guess Germany can stay here with you. Okay, thanks. I'll contact your second period teacher. Do y'all have the same second period? Yes, we do. Okay, I'll contact her and tell her what happened. Alright, thanks. Alright. So where do we go after second period? We go straight to lunch. Oh, okay. Do you maybe want to sit with me and my friends? Sure, yeah. They all have their girlfriends that sit with us too, so you can maybe get to know them. Oh, cool. Yeah. Okay, so after we're done here, we'll go straight to lunch and then, yeah, I'll introduce you to all my friends. Okay, that sounds good. Yeah. Okay, kids, I told the principal and he called Daisy up there and they're gonna have a talk and she's probably gonna be in ISS for a few days. So you probably won't see her the rest of today or tomorrow or maybe the next day. Okay, well, y'all can go on and head to lunch since it's time to go to lunch. Alright, thanks, Nurse Lily, again. You're welcome, darling. If you need anything, just come see me. Okay. Well, come on. Okay.